possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First Battalion is on route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Here, I'm going to change the full screen view here. Hold on. 1 second. Sorry about it. There we go. That's a little better.
In formation, approaching objective. 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
I downloaded Call of Duty. Oh, what was it? World at War. If you guys want to see campaign on that, let me know. I don't mind doing it.
Cool. Find cover. Enemy infantry. Find that pile of lumber.
Holy cow. Here, I'm gonna change one thing here. Sorry about this. I want to change it if I right click. Aim down sight, right mouse. I would like to hold it instead of just click it, if that makes sense. If not, then it is what it is. Oh well. Find better cover. Oh man.
Put some fire on that balcony!
Oops.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys miss me?
Come out, let's go! Let's go!
Get me from. All right, I'm gonna try the G3.
Put some fire on that balcony. So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain.
Move out. Let's go. Let's go.
came out of nowhere, dude. Alright, I'm gonna stick with the M4. It's probably a better weapon.
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're alright out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Come on, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded.
Alright, we're clear. Sort of. Shit. Dude, that was fucking nuts. Going back in house. Alright, I'm gonna move upstairs. See what we have. Alright, any better weapons we can grab up here? Maybe. Oh! I gotta be careful. Alright. Alright, we have max ammo on everything.
Dropped him.
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over. Go ahead, Command. Over. SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit. I've lost the tail rotor.
Damn, that's
sad as fuck. Mayday. This is deadly going in hard. We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
That is really sad.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over. Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over. Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand? Roger that. We know what we're getting into. All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deputy, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Alright, we gotta save Cobra. Pilot.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
It's alright. Good thing in this game we have unlimited tries. In real life you don't.
No one gets left behind!
Flashbang down the corridor.
Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ! Do it! Get to the C-Lite! We'll hold down these corners! Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that! We're on our way!
Turn really quickly.